there.
It's a good look at Sawyer Walker winning the draw for Xavier, senior from Delaware. And a bouncer goal. Beautiful shot from Kira Crowley on the free position. That's her role. 15th goal of the season. She's really shooting it like Detroit Mercy. Again, a second-year program. They've got combined 30 women on their team in the freshman and sophomore class as Sawyer Walker wins another draw. 23 on the shot clock. She carries in tight and gets surrounded by the defense.
Let the play, let the offensive set develop.
5-0 run for Louisville, snapped by the Xavier goal.
So they
one more look. Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, but nice job there. They Nakazawa got stuck in the defensive zone, and then they were trying to change there in transition, and great recognition by Xavier to get those numbers.
Look at this goalie Pizer, the way she's playing it. Top of her arc and makes that look easy. What a great save.
Lane there with her body.
Nice stop by Pizer. And a righty rip, she finds net. She made that look emphatic. Challenge. Georgetown's been struggling at 3-8. You got UConn, maybe. Villanova, Mark. Quality young women she talked about. She said we need to invest in quality. And from an athletic standpoint, she's looking to bring in speed as Xavier gets on the board again. So good spirit from the bench, and you see the celebration on the field. That's everything you look for right here. Left-handed wraparound shot. And a good one from Crowley, Kira Crowley, who scored earlier in this game, the freshman from Carl.
Yeah, we've had to see a shift in. Wow, with the goal, three in a row there for Xavier.
Like Tegan everything Lennon. About that play. Schindler with just a beautiful clear up the sideline. She's really patient with it, and then she gets help from Dylan Halloran. And Halloran, one of the few seniors on this team, she's from Texas. Severe angle, and she buries it.
Yes.
Back to even strength, and Xavier scores the seventh goal. So they did not capitalize when it was a 7-on-5. We go to all even, and it looks like Catherine Prentice scored on a righty rip from about 8 meters.
Great screenplay here by Xavier, and then Prentice with that hard downhill challenge and the finish.